Welcome to my channel. If you just started Cayo Perico, so first you need to scope the island, to know what is your primary target and to see your secondary target, loot bag. Now let's do all the missions. Approach vehicles, choose any vehicle you want to enter the island. Plasma cutter or safe code, to take your primary target. I have plasma cutter because my target is in glass board. You will use the safe code for files, first mission, and bearer bonds. Fingerprint cloner, to hack the elevator or hack the underground door. I don't know what is that, by the way, I'm playing an invite-only session. Cutting torch, to take your secondary target outside the compound and go to from the tunnel. Weapon loadout, you can choose any gun you want to do Cayo Perico heist finals. Now, let's go and finish the heist. If you just started to learn the glitches, so my advice for you, start with the West Storage glitch and focus on one glitch. So let's get started, don't forget to like and share and comment and subscribe my channel. If you want more details, you will find all these videos at the end.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching.